5 and a thing, Air Force, meets in December 1976. One thing we will be having is Captain Mike Winterton, flying for 27 years and has 15,000 hours.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Airbus, I have the privilege of flying with Whistles for Display and commanding the pilots of Randy from last weekend out of Greenock. The aircraft, the Douglas DC-4s, got twin bank radial engines, twin wasp engines, each one producing 1,000. Stage commencing a second of two steep turns with the aircraft. A real classic aircraft. When you stand inside that aircraft, everything rattles.
I believe that this 1994 Willa Bombo, which is this aircraft, was flown at EAA Oshkosh in Wisconsin, 15,000 kilometers. Alright, so this machine has been all over the world.
Now, if it's Charlie, this aircraft's been, it's actually one of the last production. I think it's actually the last production model DC-4 ever produced by Douglas.
About 1,450 horsepower. So there's four of those, and the pilots have got that more in their hands. That must be such a thrill flying machine at this stage. I know Bill Good, the captain on board.
That beautifully, the aircraft Skyclass DC-4. You can see they've polished their master unit display colors for the air show.
I think it's nice to see the flaps are down and they operate with the supervisors, 121 operators. So it's the same rules that it would be for any airline like SAA and so on. So very professional operation, very clean, very clear, very precise and according to the book. I see that the cruising speed is only just over 200 knots. I think yesteryear that was very fast, but I'm sure that still must be extremely comfortable.
From the aircraft will now be coming down the runway at about Mach 0.006.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, a real classic vintage aircraft. We got the right hand engine feathered for you there. They've cut the right hand engine. You can see the propeller is dead still. All four engines rolling there, and there we got the perfect camera opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, isn't that beautiful?
That's history. That is what history is.
It's costing a phenomenal amount of money to keep the aircraft up, and a lot of passion.
The control yoke but the rest of the crew will be involved in the power settings.
Roger, great stage. So this stage, the flight engineer on the throttles, and he'll be pulling back the power over the threshold, 95 knots, as they flare down onto the runway.
And now as the speed comes, he holds it off, and...
Man, perfect landing. Captain Bilgert holds the nozzle in the air for you. There we go. Go, get the cameras ready. Go.
And look at the nose wheel. It's turning the wrong way around. And
yep,
there it goes.
Perfect landing there from the team from Skyclass. The privilege of flying with them during their validation flight. A great bunch of gentlemen there as well. Captain Bilgert and Mike Winston, the rest of the team, and Willie Carson from Skyclass. Thank you for it.